This is a new Iberian castle map. Just so you know, guys, the brakehead mid control, I cannot move my head backwards, forward, left, right, up, down. My head is stuck where it is. And visibility is considerably improved, though, but it can't be off. Now, this plane does have the glare from the new HUD standard. Nothing to do about that. So what I have here loaded is, I don't have camera pod. I have the radar pod, as you can see. And I'll switch it to ground track mode. So yes, I have the tanks loaded as, the bus loaded as tanks. As you can see, there is no... Ooh, that's new. Oh, that's friendly, that's fine. Oh, wow. Okay, track while scanned is going to be piss annoying. So I'm going to switch to search, search ground track. Not a very long range. Wait, got that one. So you can do these repeated patterns to maintain your spacing, which is very good. The only problem with radar pod is that you can't put signals on it. But I assume this will be the Mater, because the other pod does not have thermals as far as I know. So it won't give you the box unless you use secondary fire mode, so it's a bit bugged. So Vic is, you will have to change your fire mode for you to be able to see the fire limits. 29T, I'm pretty sure they got buffed and they now have a pretty good range. They didn't use the self-destruct, they don't self-destruct like they did in the live server. Although I think they said the stack card was 30 kilometers, only goes up to like 10 kilometers now. Yeah, say it's 13 kilometers on the KH-29T. KH-29L is 13 kilometers as well, but it says the laser range is... Well, they need to fix that. This lathe failed. So I put it there and I remove the gimbal. You can still see that the camera still tracks. I can still see the dot. You can see the export still works. So something I didn't notice, you have to like basically turn off your radar, otherwise it will fuck everything over. Looks like you can do minor adjustments, because currently on live server you can't do minor adjustments. Although that could be just an error on my behalf, I don't know. But we can try Vickers now. You can see there's the target range box. You cannot fire outside that box. Currently on a K50, there's something like a plus minus 20 degree limit in the firing tolerance. This triangle, I have no idea what this triangle means. Oh my god. This is going to be a very... So, something you might have noticed, I did carry 29Ts and Ls together. That is not possible normally. Looks like the engine model is different, so they'll probably be easier to hit from the rear, because in the other S-35 there's quite a big gap between the engine and the back of the fuselage. Excuse me. Yeah, despite the hump, it's actually, the visibility to the back is not too bad. It's got a 12 degree angle attack limit, instead of 19. So the red light appears. It's a bit more instantaneous than the current SC-25. SC-25 does a bit of a delay. Because it has it's a mask, they rotate a red wheel in front of the thing, and that's how it shows up. I can't even read what the mask caution thing says, because I can't move the head, and...